It's the closest thing I have to a hot tub.
I'm sweeping to the oldies.
I've never stung a state before.
Go for it! Ow!
Hello there. I'm Sam. Please pardon the mess. We're just cleaning up after the big...
Wait, Uncle Sam! Don't spoil it.
You have to start from the beginning.
Oh, I suppose you're right, you two. Well, okie dokie then. Take your seats, everyone. It's showtime! It all started quite simply, really. In the middle of the night, New York woke up from a dream and shouted,
Hey everyone, let's have a talent show!
Did someone say talent show?
Well, that was unexpected. And quicker than you could say Star Spangled Banner, a talent show was underway. The states were so excited as they made their preparations. Some states planned solo acts.
Oh, I'm freakishly strong for my size. Hey, this is easy.
And others planned group acts.
And we could end like this.
I love it.
It takes two to tango.
It's the dance of love.
Does this grass skirt make my butte look big?
I'm not saying a word.
Uh-oh.
Some preferred to use their talents behind the scenes. Indiana was the director.
You two are in charge of decorations.
Arizona was the costume designer. And a number of states worked as stagehands, setting up the stage.
One of the benefits of having a flat head.
Lights.
That one works.
Sound.
Testing, testing. 1, 2.
And props. After a few days of blood,
ow!
Sweat, and tears.
What? Huge is good.
The states were ready for the big show. All the states, that is, except for Georgia. She was one of the jolly jugglers, along with California, Idaho, and Massachusetts. But every time they tried to rehearse, she'd start shaking so much, she'd drop everything they tried to juggle.
I can't work with this. Get my agents on the phone.
I'm worried about you, Georgia.
Massachusetts said caringly. Massachusetts is a very caring state.
I think you should see the doctor.
I don't know what's wrong with me,
said Georgia.
I'll make an appointment.
The next morning, Georgia told Dr. Globe all about her shaking, so he decided to run some tests. He checked her square miles, temperature, and average yearly rainfall.
Now I'd like to take some x-rays. Don't worry, this won't hurt a bit,
Dr. Globe assured her.
First, a close look at your cities. Now, let's zoom out a bit and take a peek at your counties.
Dr. Globe finished the exam and looked over the results.
Everything looks fine to me, Georgia. Tell me, is there anything unusual going on in your life?
Well, I'm in this talent show tonight.
The words were barely out of her mouth when suddenly she started shaking.
That's it!
Cried Dr. Globe.
You've got a simple case of stage fright.
Stage fright?
Asked Georgia.
Yes, it means you're nervous about performing in front of an audience.
I am nervous, Doc.
Georgia realized.
Is there any cure for stage fright?
Well, the more you perform, the easier it gets. But for tonight, you could try picturing the audience in their underwear.
What?
Georgia squawked.
I know, it sounds crazy, but it's supposed to make the audience seem less scary. Give it a try.
That night, the curtain opened to a bustling audience full of excited states waiting to perform.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first ever Scrambled States Talent Show. I'm your host, Washington, D.C.
He's the capital of our country, you know.
Yes, and he can also play the harmonica with his nose.
By the way, does anyone know what D.C. stands for? Because I don't have a clue. yeah.
D.C. means District of Columbia.
I thought it meant Department of Cucumbers.
Anyway, on with the show.
Washington, D.C. introduced the first act of the evening, which happened to be...
the first state himself, Delaware!
I will now name all 50 states in order of their statehood while jumping on this pogo stick. Drum roll, please. Myself, December 7th, 1787. Pennsylvania, December 12th, 1787. New Jersey, December 18th, 1787. Georgia, January 2nd, 1788. Whoa! Sorry about that. Connecticut, oopsie!
Next came Kentucky, who sang while playing the banjo.
Well, the sun shines bright on my old Kentucky home, while the birds make music all the day.
Oregon, who sang while playing the organ.
Forward and on, hail to the land of heroes, my Oregon.
And Ohio, who sang while Delaware tried to gain control of his pogo stick.
Mighty factories seem to hum in tune so grand. Beautiful Ohio, my wonders are in view. Land where my dreams all come true.
Michigan's ventriloquist act was a winner. Who's doing the talking anyway?
Hey, dummy, why don't you sing a song for everyone?
Who are you calling dummy? Dummy?
Minnesota the Magnificent wowed the crowd with the help of his assistants.
For my next trick, I will attempt to saw South Dakota in half. Ta-da!
I can't pull my arms like this much longer.
The States on Skates kept the show rolling.
I hope I don't get stuck this time. Uh-oh.
Hawaii and Kansas performed the hula.
Kalanakonani, famous for your beauty.
Beauty.
Mississippi and Nevada danced the tango.
those two fell in love the last time we all got together. Don't tell, but it makes me a little sick to my stomach.
And just before intermission, the new States on the Block brought the audience to their feet.
Don't mess with my heart, girl.
He's going to the face.
'Cause you got me in a state of love. Don't mess with my heart, girl.
It's intermission, so we'll be right back. I hope you're enjoying the show.
Psst, if you need to use the,
you know what,
now would be a good time.
Montana and the Montanettes kicked off the second half with their lively song and dance.
So when there's music and moonlight and states and romance, let's face the music and dance.
Pennsylvania played a peppy tune on the Liberty Bell. Song went on too long, Indiana, the director, started to panic.
I'll take care of it.
Oklahoma said confidently. Oklahoma is a very confident state.
Hi, Oklahoma. Hey, is this one of those moving floors?
Alaska, the largest state, and Rhode Island, the smallest state, performed an act that had the audience on the edge of their seats.
Rhode Island
Rhode Island will hold me over his head while I recite all the state abbreviations. Oh, isn't he so cute and strong? Okay, let's see. Alabama is A-L. Well, mine is AK. That was easy. Arizona is AZ. Arkansas is AR. Oh, which reminds me, I have a funny story about Arkansas. But that can wait. All right. California is CA. Colorado.
Can you speed it up a little?
Iowa's corny jokes.
I'll tell you what Iowa means. I went to the dentist today, and now I owe a lot of money.
Get it?
And Wisconsin's cheesy sculptures got the crowd laughing. It looks just like me. And the state impersonators had them rolling in the aisles.
I'm Oklahoma. What's up with this handle anyway? I mean, what am I, a state or a frying pan?
Oh, it hurts!
Hi, I'm Idaho. All I ever talk about is potatoes this and potatoes that. Potatoes, potatoes, potatoes. Somebody stump me.
Potatoes.
Well, the time had come for Georgia and the other jolly jugglers to take the stage. Georgia wasn't feeling particularly jolly. In fact, she'd never felt so scared in her life.
You can do it,
Massachusetts whispered as they stood behind the curtain. Georgia was just about to try Dr. Globe's suggestion when she heard Washington, D.C. say,
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage our final act of the evening, the Jolly Jugglers, California, Georgia, Idaho, and Massa.
At that very moment, Master. Washington, D.C. got a whiff of Georgia's peachy perfume Master. And felt a sneeze the size of Alaska coming on. Master. Just as the curtain started to rise, Washington, D.C. let out a sneeze so big. That it blew Massachusetts right off his feet. Things seemed to move in slow motion as Massachusetts sailed through the air.
Is that Europe over there?
In a panic, Indiana yelled to the jolly jugglers,
"Start juggling! Start juggling!"
So they did.
I'm not used to all this suspense.
Georgia had no time now for stage fright. She was worried sick about Massachusetts when suddenly, as she stood there juggling, he landed right in her hands.
Nice catch.
And, as everyone in show business knows, if something unplanned happens, the show must go on. So she kept juggling. The stakes roared with delight, even Georgia.
I'm roaring with delight. Me too.
The show was such a success that Washington, D.C. invited everyone up on stage for a celebration. Back at home, the states chatted for hours about their big night.
Oklahoma taught me.
Let's combine our acts and go on tour.
Totally.
How's your finger?
All better.
Did he really saw South Dakota in half?
This is how we do it. South Dakota here, North Dakota there. That's me. Little special Latin. Boom. That's the way it works.
Genius.
Will you make me a grass skirt like you made for Hawaii? I'm serious.
Oklahoma, if it weren't for your rope, I'd still be stuck under that arch.
Tell them what about the three peninsulas in a rowboat. Okay. So these.
I promise I will never attempt to saw you in half.
Ohio, give Michigan your donut.
Who said that?
Apparently, I broke the record for highest flying landmass.
Yes, if you change your name to New Pennsylvania, you can join the band.
I can't help it. Peachy perfume makes me sneeze.
Did you like my impersonation of you?
Do I really whistle in my sleep?
That tickles.
What's so funny, Georgia?
And even though Georgia didn't have to picture the audience in their underwear, she tried it anyway, just for fun.
I feel chilly all of a sudden.
Yeah, Marty, it's California. Listen, you never told me there was going to be an underwear shop.
Hey, Doc, will it work on them?
Let's give it a try.
Oh, look, it works again!
It works again!
Oh, you look marvelous out there!
Hi, Hawaii. What's your abbreviation?
Hi.
Yeah, hello. What's your abbreviation?
Hi.
Oregon, what's your abbreviation?
Or?
Or what?
Or nothing.
Hi, Ohio. I bet you have an interesting abbreviation.
Oh.
Oh, yes. I'd love to know what it is.
Oh.
Hello, Maine. What's your abbreviation?
Me.
Yes, you. What is it?
Me.
Oklahoma, will you please just tell me your abbreviation?
Okay.
Okay. Tell me.
Okay.
I give up.